I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Welcome. A gift has arrived for you, good sir. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I'm skilled at all sorts of ways. Have a wonderful adventure. You wish to make a purchase? An interesting selection. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Pay me no mind. Good day, then. Shall I choose something for you? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Ah. Have a wonderful adventure.
could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Welcome.
Your coin.
Thank you for your purchase. Pay me no mind. This is all an investment, Ethan. One moment, please. Good day, then.
your jugular and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer?
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I feel no pain! Not like this!